terribly sorry to bother you.
Oh, sorry, I don't know where the toilets are.
No, you misunderstand. Apparently you've been running one of my hoses.
What?
Gosh, this is awkward. Well, it's just that technically, another chap's hoe is really sort of, well, you know, off limits, as it were.
I don't even have a garden, so...
Hoe is in whore.
Oh, whore, yeah, okay, yeah, now I'm down with the jargon. I know the lingo, yeah, patois, yeah?
I think in this case it's probably ebonics.
Ebonics. And I did buy a pot noodle for something to eat, so I just...
Much obliged. Oh, and, now... Unless you want a good stabbing, I suggest you don't be stealing no motherfucking hose off me again.
Okay? Yeah.